Next, we follow Sergio to the standing heavy curl. This exercise is entirely for your biceps. When Sergio demonstrates this exercise, he locks his arms all the way up, but not all the way down. The only time he brings his arms all the way down is to release the pressure from his elbows, and then he continues with short repetitions. As you see, he will demonstrate this exercise one more time for you. The next exercise Sergio will demonstrate is the sitting curl with the straight bar. The purpose of this exercise is to develop the peak of your bicep. Look at the facial expressions on Sergio's face when he performs this exercise. Next, Sergio performs the sitting one-hand dumbbell bicep. This exercise has continuous combination of hands. One, two, one, two. Look at the concentration focused on Sergio when he looks at his biceps. Sergio will again demonstrate the sitting curl with the straight bar, but this time from a different angle. Sergio will demonstrate the same exercise from a different angle. Now Sergio proceeds to Scott Preacher Bend. Sergio performs this exercise with a wide, close grip, corner to corner of the bar. see the same exercise from a different angle. Sergio moves on to perform the one-hand concentrator bicep with dumbbells. This exercise is performed to develop your biceps. Sergio concentrates on his biceps when he performs this exercise.